Hello.
Hi.
Am I in your way?
No.
Oh, okay. Just saying hi. I was just making sure you're good.
And how are you going today?
Good. And yourself?
Good.
Good.
Beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day. All right. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. She said I'm beautiful, dude. Dude, what a lady. What a beautiful start. That's going to be the start of the video.
Yeah.
I want people to hear me get compliments.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
So as I'm kind of just walking around eating pizza, exposing myself for having a pile of clean laundry and having a dirty room, while all this is happening, I was trying to make a video for you guys, a bucket list video, but as I was coming to fruition, a hurricane decided to pop up, so I'm going to make a vlog about that.
Yeah, there's a little bit of the clouds from that hurricane right now. I hope they cancel work.
Okay, so I just woke up for work. I don't know how much you guys can hear me because of the wind right now. And these are the winds from that hurricane. And like compared to yesterday, it's even cloudier. But it's supposed to get here at like, I think 9 o'clock tonight. So here in a second when I get into work, I'll show you guys all the pictures and stuff like that that follow along with the hurricane and like its track. But let's just get inside right now because it's super windy. Bad. I feel about the hurricane, do you?
Dude, I'm ready. I'm excited for that shit.
You're excited for the hurricane?
Yeah. Actually, no. I'm gonna go to the other side of the island, bro. I'm not gonna fuck around with that shit right now.
It's gonna be passing 19 miles, or 18 miles north of us. And we're gonna be hitting T-Core 1 sometime within the next couple of hours.
1400, we're gonna see 35 knot winds. And then around 5 p.m., 50 knots, and max winds are going to be 52, gusting 75. For over here, we're going to see 5 inches of rain.
Okay, for context, the reason we're monitoring the weather so closely is because both of us are weathermen for the Marine Corps, right? I mean, that's why we're so like invested in this hurricane.
So this is essentially where we're going to be taking observations the whole time to keep track of what's going on with the hurricane, like physically seeing what's going on with the hurricane.
So basically right now, the eye of the hurricane moved 40 miles away from us, like 40 miles north. Like it should be over there, like right, it should be right there, and it's not. So now we're just getting super light winds,
and now I'm really bummed out because the whole point of this video was for me to see a hurricane for the first time, and I didn't see it.
But the waves are getting that cool surf over there. I'm not sure if you guys will do it. Oh, you guys can. You guys could totally see it. Yeah, the white water's coming up, so maybe we're gonna get some light flooding, I don't know.
You know, as being like somebody who's like a weatherman, you really, even though it's messed up, you wanna see like destructive weather, cause it'd be cool. Cause it's Hawaii, it's like perfect here the whole time. Damn it.
Excited for so long. Well, shit.
That's it for today's video. I'm sorry. I thought there was gonna be a hurricane. There wasn't, and I'm really bummed out about it. So with that, I'm sorry. I genuinely don't know. But like I said, I'll be back next week. The video will be eventful. All right, see you guys next week. Thank you.